Hey man, a lot of people in my city are battling heroin withdrawal, or know people who are. This song for y'all right here, man. Yeah, yo. Started with the perk 10s, damn man, how great you feel. 5 years later than the bitches hit for 8 a pill. The OCs, the OPs, now you start to hate the game. Tried to cook them in the oven, man, that shit just ain't the same. So then you try to Roxy 30s, high enough for 20 guys. But them bitches too expensive, in the streets for 25. Now you're sitting with your kid and you can't even find the joy. Then one day your best friend tell you,
hear me, try a line of
now, now, now you lie to everybody, tell them you've been clean for weeks. Really, you've been shooting dope with needles that you clean with bleach. Trade your best tennis shoes and he don't even give a gram. Break your whole family, sorry, you don't even give a damn. Stomach kinda growling, but you can deal with hunger now. Long you get that high, you feel it, soon you push the plunger down. Now your vein is shit, y'all, your homie gotta hit y'all. Got a couple subs to try to make it through the withdrawal. 3 days later, subs are gone, you call your guy again. Now you're getting high again and trying not to die again. Listen what I'm telling y'all, cause this is what I'm betting y'all. Half my city dying cause the dope is cut with fentanyl. Call yourself a good dad, bitch, please, why even bother? Sell your daughter's mother dope and then you call yourself a father. Clean for a couple months, but one more time I'll clear your head. Did that shit one more time, now you in the casket dead. Now his mama get to watch six of his homies carry him. Guess my mission here is complete, sincerely heroin. A lot of people look at heroin addiction and it's real easy to say you can't help someone who don't want to help herself, you feel me? And that's true enough, but it's a lot deeper than that, you know? We go through this shit, we always think about this shit. But I'm clean now, and anybody else who needs help getting clean, holla at yeah, yo, cause I've been there. Love.